The House Judiciary Committee approves a bill aimed at shortening the time of death penalty appeals. The legislation would require inmates to raise claims of ineffective counsel at the same time as their direct appeal claiming trial errors. Alabaster Republican Senator Cam Ward says the current appeals process can take decades and has been abused to drag out those appeals.